What's up, guys? We're here at the pistol range now, and I brought out the Ruger Blackhawk in 357 Magnum. This was the one that I converted to also shoot 9mm, the other cylinder. But right here is a bunch of 38s that is, some of them's not my cast bullets, some of them are full metal jackets, just an assortment, and I need to shoot them up to get the brass out of them. That's a nice looking little hollow point right there. But we're just going to shoot these up and then just see what they'll do. See, try to have a little fun. So let's load this joker up. We might save the full metal jacket rounds for later. And reason, a lot of these were my first reloads. So I want to, I'm shooting them in the Blackhawk because I figure that's the strongest gun maybe that I have. So let's see. Yep, I see that's one of my reloads right there. All right. We got our empties bucket here. Up, shoot some more. I really am glad I got into reloading. Get the lead here at the range, and it isn't hard at all to process. And finding a good pistol or a good powder was, I had HS6 for a while and reloaded a lot with it. Now I'm using CFE pistol. Most of these are HS6. That was a 357 right there. That was two. That was two. If it wasn't 357, it was loaded like one, wasn't it? That was a 357 right there. That was two. That was two. Good old Ruger, bit like tanks. Or I missed on a couple of them. Yeah, some of these bullets I found in the cast bullets, you can tell them aren't my bullets per se. I found them in the old coffee can. Going through some gun stuff that I had acquired over the years. I thought, well, I'll just make some up then. Can't count to six if you can't tell. Can't count to six if you can't tell. One thing good about single action revolvers, or revolvers for any matter, you just dump them right into a coffee can. It'll bend a nut picking up the brass. See my wad cutter. Pull the rope. Reset the target. Get y'all turned around here to see what's going on. I'm holding at the same spot on every target and I miss. Is that me or the bullet? Like I said, these were my first three loads. I'm disposable 762. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.